All right, hello everyone. This is Edmund, and I'm gonna show you how much I rediscovered the fucking James Charles spider from that one spider cartoon show, and I've been wheezing at it for an hour. Just looking at the fuck decided when they were making this fucking cartoon that why did they make him look like this? Why does he look like James Charles?